Hello, welcome to Blue Harvest History. We're in Leeds again for today's video, and we're actually in the Merrion Centre trying to look for the lost Odeon cinema. Now, people who live in Leeds between the 60s and the 70s might remember the vast amount of cinema choice. Back in the day, the trip to the cinema was a beloved weekly activity to watch newly released films. But with online streaming more popular than ever, the novelty of a cinema trip in Leeds appears to have worn off for many. One popular spot was the Odeon in the city centre's Merrion Centre. The Picture House was opened from 1964 and was the first cinema built in Leeds since the 1930s. Sadly, it closed after 13 years in 1977 after being left strangely empty. The entrance was here on the second floor on the Merrion Centre, opposite of what is now Morrison's supermarket. The cinema was accessed by going upstairs and then up a smaller set of its own stairs. The former entrance is where you'll now find the cash machines next to Home Bargains. A separate video of that is coming up next week. And there is a set of sealed double doors on the upper balcony that will take you into what remains of the old cinema. It has not been used for anything since its closure. The interior was stripped around 2019, but it remains empty. Now on the outside of the former cinema doors are posters. The cinema is featured in an interactive heritage project presented by the Hyde Park Picture House. The showcase remembers the lost cinemas of Leeds and is supported by the National Lottery Heritage Fund and Leeds Inspired. There are actually 83 cinemas in total, which have a rich history in the city of Leeds, stretching from the city centre, Woodhouse, Hyde Park, Meanwood, Bramley, New Wortley and Kirkstall, to name few. The Abbey Picture House opened in 1913 and the Alexandra Picture Theatre dates back to 1912. One of the oldest cinemas in Leeds, the Grand Theatre and Opera House in Newbridge, opened in 1878 and are still open today. Now, I'm actually in talks to have a look around at this cinema. Obviously, there's nothing in there, but it would be nice to have a look around and I'll keep you updated on that one. So if you do subscribe, please press the bell icon and press all so you'll know when my videos become live. So thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.